Happy fucking New Year, YTDZ. Your old pal Shitsoils here. It is January 2nd of the new year, 2014. And, you know, I meant to make a video New Year's Day, and I didn't. And I feel bad about that. And so I figured, well, I'll make a video the second day of the new year. I mean, that sounds fair, right? Yeah, it's not malt liquor, but it is 6%. It's the same strength as your average malt. Let's look at the old English shirt. Whatever. Let's get drunk. I don't even like platinum very much. It's been a while since I drank it. I only bought it tonight because I planned on making this video, and I was like, ah, that looks alright. I bought it at a motherfucking convenience store. The one that 9:30 a.m. happens to work at. Merry Christmas to everyone as well. Happy holidays. For everyone that's all like, oh, I hope 2014 is so much better than 2013. I hope it's better for you. Really, I do. To the bottom of my heart, I hope it's better for you. And, you know, the previous year. My 2013 wasn't terrible, but I would like to, you know, improve on 2014. You know, good things could lay in the weeds. There should be a lot of big things laying in the weeds. A lot of big things. So, just to that, and just to still making videos in 2014. This is my first one. It's the second day of 2014. You know, I do, you know, I want to keep making videos and stay in touch with the YTDC, because it's not a part, it's not a part of you you just want to let go away. It's a, you realize it was just too much fun. Shout out to everyone still making videos. All the originals, the regulars. Then we turned to the regulars. Then we were the new originals, then we were the old originals. Fucking Spinal Tap reference feels you didn't fucking understand. 22 months from my plan. I mean, this stuff sucks. It really does, like. Mostly nowadays, I just drink fucking Budweiser, you know, mostly just par for the course strength, you know, American lagers, not the lights, but like the Budweiser or the Coors, you know, not Bud Light, not Coors Light, I just do the regulars, but I do like Budweiser Black Crown. When this first came on, I liked it. I don't like it anymore, and I haven't liked it for a long time. It just tastes like a plastic. Plastic kind of taste now for me for years. But platinum. It is 6%, so you drink it regardless. Major snowstorm hitting the fucking northeast. And tomorrow's gonna be like a high of like fucking 10. And I work outside, so. Yeah, I'll be in that. I'll be in that temperature. So that's gonna suck. You know, and my profession, we don't get snow days. Those don't really happen. It's got to be major. Major. So, we'll see. I'm sure it'll be miserable. But it doesn't have to be in until 9:30. And it's only 10:41 right now, so it takes me like 15 minutes to get there, so. What was my plan? I'd give shoutouts if I was still, you know, in the involvement, which I'm not really much anymore, in the YTDC, which is my own fault, of course. Gonna get back into that once I get more settled in with the lifestyle. So shout one person, Hoppy72. I know you're making your annual January trip to the U.S. soon. I don't know if you're stopping in 44 Forge's area or not, Boston, but I didn't see you mention it. I don't blame you if you don't. I mean, you know you both don't drink malt anymore. I mean, but if you do, if you are stopping in the area, I'll be more than happy to hang out with you again and share some drinks. I mean, yeah, I don't drink malt, but I'll fucking drink other shit. I know you don't drink hard liquor, but you know, we can drink plenty of beer, drink plenty of good stuff. I mean, you like just BS too, so you know, don't be shy if you're gonna be in the Boston area. Make it a yearly thing. We're almost to the swill here on the 22-ounce blip. And they call them blip, Bud Light Platinum blip. Spill beer on your phone. But well worth it. Well, thanks for watching. Happy fucking New Year. Happy 2014. I hope all your wishes come true, and I wish everyone happiness and fucking beer and getting drunk and doing what you fucking want.